So off to Animal Kingdom this morning, hence the attire with the tiki backpack. We rode Guardians last night, managed to get into a virtual queue at 5 o'clock when we got to the park, which is really good. So that's ticked off the list. Possibly a Target and Publix run later, but we'll take you along and see what happens. Yeah. Martin Luther King weekend. Looking a little busy in the Magic Kingdom. It's because they drive on the right. So everybody goes to the right. I mean, that has to be the smoothest. Go left. And it's because they drive on the right. Just go left. We're literally in within 2 minutes. But it is going to be a really heavy day today. Now quarter past eight, early entries 8:30 till 9, but they'd let people in a bit earlier, I think, to try and break the crowds up. Yeah, good luck with that.
tight and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're currently departing Main Street Station. And if you're missing those friendly faces already, not to worry. On this train, it's never goodbye. It's always see you real soon. But I so sit with Dime not so long ago that I was just a young fella on Main Street with a balloon in my hand and a wish in my heart that someday I'd be the conductor of this train. And wouldn't you know it, with a bit of gumption and a dash of magic, here I am. So believe it when I say that around here, anything is possible. Carry your strollers all the way off the platform before unfolding. That'll help make room for any new buses. Watch your step now. This is Frontierland Station.
Please stay fully seated all the way inside the train until you hear the two words all clear telling you to safe disembark. Again, please stay fully seated until you hear the words all clear. All clear, you may now
taking the walkway from Magic Kingdom to Grand Floridian. It's a very windy and a bit cool start to the day in Orlando, hence why there's literally nobody on the walkway, because I don't think anybody wants to walk anywhere. But it's a bit brisk, but us people from the UK are used to it, I think. Some view out over the lake though.